I think the captain was spot on regarding the best bowling unit. I think it needs to be backed up also by good fielding. We've seen that, especially what most of our games, three of our games now played under lights. With the amount of dew that we had when we were there, it was very difficult with the wet ball. So for us, it's just to make sure we in our preparation that needs to be adapted to make sure that, especially with the youngsters also that's there, for some of them it was the first time they encountered that. So it is, like she said, with Chipnum coming and the experience that she brings into the unit. We can be able to lead and make sure that the youngsters also can learn to bowl with the wet ball and then how to deal with it. And I think as far as fielding is also concerned, it's going to be key. Yeah, I think we realize that the power play is going to be key. When you look at that, most of the teams, I mean, we've got two subcontinent teams in the group. And those kind of conditions, they normally excel in thus far because they'll have about 3 to 5 spinners in the team. So that's one of the things we need to encounter with a bat, and then we realize that with a hard ball up front, it's something that we need to make sure we capitalize because it gets really difficult in the middle period. And for us also on that, I think as a batting unit, we need to keep working on our consistency because we need one of the top three always to at least to bat as deep as they can to give us a chance on the day.